There's a prophecy I gave you somewhere mid last year. Stand beside me. Somewhere mid last year. Tell us quickly the prophecy and the confirmation.
Okay. The prophecy was concerning an international door opening. Yes, and white people coming into the country, and from there they'll connect and they'll be my destiny helpers.
The prophecy said white people are going to come into the country.
Yes, Daddy.
You will connect with them.
Yes.
And they will be a blessing to you.
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, that was mid last year.
Yes.
And towards the end of this year or early this year,
towards
what happened?
The end of this year, that's when I applied for that job, and then the beginning of this year they called me. And then started work. And so happened that those people from outside, others from Filipino, others from Lebanon, and it, at the time that you gave the prophecy, because they started operations in August last year. The prophecy you said, white people and an international door opening, and that they
just about the same time after the prophecy.
Yes.
That's when they arrived in Zambia.
Yes, and
then you met
opening.
Them this year or last year?
Last year, towards the end.
Towards the end of last year?
Yes, Daddy.
And that's where you are working now?
Yes, Daddy.
Okay, let's clap our hands together for the Lord.